My babes, it's here, May 12, 2017, and words cannot even describe how excited I am to be able to say you're my wife and this is us together forever.
We've shared our whole lives together, and I want this moment to be remembered for the caring, loving, honest person that he is, that would do anything for a friend. And that's probably why you could see here today that the room is filled with family and friends that he has met along the way.
She's the closest person in my life. But today, she doesn't need me anymore. Because today, she's standing in front of us as amazingly beautiful, extremely confident, smart, and happy girl.
On our first date, you were such a gentleman and definitely knew how to get my attention. Super handsome guy, with an amazing sense of humor, true values, and most importantly, a man with a good heart.
It was just two dates, and I knew you are the one for me. You make me the luckiest man in the world. I can't wait to see you in that white dress, look as hot as ever walking down the aisle. I love you and can't wait to see you and share this day and the rest of our life together.
Karina, you look absolutely stunning, and Justin, you never look more handsome.
I, Justin, take you, Karina, to be my wife. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad, and honor you all the days of my life.
You know me and understand me and share the same dream. You're beautiful, smart, stunning, funny, and caring. Justin,
receive this ring
as a sign of my love
and fidelity.
My dear Karina and Justin, I want to wish you love, respect to each other, be one team that can go through all the challenges, and we will be there for you guys.
And you know Justin is an emotional guy, and before he met Karina, he came to me and he said that he thought he was never going to find the one, never have a family, never have kids. You know, the sad look on his face that day when he was saying it to me just showed me how much he really wanted it. He wanted this next chapter of his life. He wanted the new family. He wanted it all. And so to see him here today getting what he's always wanted just makes me the happiest brother out there.
I'm very happy, Justin, that we just became one family. You're an amazing person, and you're a beautiful couple. I love you both with all my heart. And I wish you the true happiness. Congratulations and cheers for Mr. and Mrs. Kaltinicki. But I'm not the kind of person.
person that it fits. She said, where'd you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts. Some superhero, some fairy tale bliss. Just something.
Did you ever think that swiping right on a phone app could lead to all this?
From this day forward and for all the days of my life, with these words and all the words of my heart, from always yours, Mrs. Koltunicki.
Karina, I know Justin wholeheartedly loves you, and you two are going to be very happy together, and I think I speak for everyone in the room when I say I wish you both the best future together. May you two live as long as you want, and never want for as long as you live.